So this is another Freebird game called Do You Remember My Lullaby?
Hurry up! Dada's waiting!
Just make sure you get back early. It's you.
Yeah, I know!
Hold on. Bring this to him for me. Just a second, I'm screwing mics here. Okay, so this one I need to turn off. Okay, there we go. Lullaby, composed by Ken Gao.
So, can you, Ma, please?
Of course. Next year, for sure.
Really? You would?
Just, oh wait.
You used to make it?
Yes, of course. Just the way I used to make it. Morning. Up to some Christmas shopping? Oh, really? What a day for it, huh? Well, hope he has a good one.
What is it? Want some of mine?
Yes.
Go ahead. You can have anything you want around here.
Hey, not fair! I want some of that too.
Now, now. We all know today what day today is.
Merry Christmas, ma'am. What would you like?
Oh, that won't be enough, ma'am.
Wait, isn't that some more in your bag?
Oh, I see. Well, best wishes to him from me. But I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do.
But today wasn't fun at all. You didn't even make me that cake this year. Back when he was here, every year you'd...
We're just a little short this year, that's all. We'll just have to make do.
But all my friends get a cake on their birthdays. Why can't we make do on the other days instead?
So, can you, Ma, please? Of course. Next year, for sure.
Really? You would? Just the way you used to make it?
Just the way I used to make it. Dinner's on the table. Go ahead.
come there's only one? Where's yours?
Oh, I already ate. Oh, of course I don't mind. Go ahead and ask him. If he wants to, then he's more than welcome.
Sorry about that. May I help you? Oh, sure. No problem. Our oven's on all day. I'll just toss it in there. This is it? All right. It'll just take a while. That's not how you do it! Here, let me show you how it's done! Yeah! Stay! I'll teach you how to play it right. Besides, you already spent last year's evening at her place.
So what do you say, son?
Well, all right. Yeah!
Great. We'll go prepare an extra dinner right away. Oh, wait, just one more thing. What is it? Is there... Oh, okay, I see who it is now.
Oh, wait, just one more thing.
What is it?
Is there a cake?
Sure, we'll order any flavor you want. It's done.
I've never seen anyone use a pot for baking something like this, though. Just be real careful when you take it out. You're welcome. Next time, feel free to borrow some utensils from here. I'll get you the right ones. Oh, and Merry Christmas! Yes, we'll take the extra large base. Vanilla with chocolate center, please. 5 candles. Make them multicolored. Sure, thank you. Happy birthday!
Yeah! Gimme cake! Gimme!
Now, now, sit back down. I'm giving your slice to your brother.
Thank you.
Well, that was depressing. Yeah, I gotta figure out where that password's even used. Is it used on his site somewhere? Let's see if I can figure out what the heck this is used for. This I need. L bonus text document. I'll be there. Open with 7-zip. Extract. What? Did I do something wrong? Let's see here. Yes, I've already done this. Okay. So that's what I need to do. Find the folder. It was in the wrong place. E. External. Lullaby. Change the name to what now?
Okay. This reminds me a lot of the bonus thing in for the Christmas content for To the Moon, the Christmas thing. Oh, dang it. Ow, I'm stuck. Whoa, hey now. You only get to go one way or the other, apparently. Oh, that's a lot to process.
Dead.
Okay, so it's just a little bonus thing. I haven't played Quintessence yet, though, so I'm not gonna go into that too much. But yeah, so this was another one of Kengao's stories. This one was like really sad. I don't know what to think about that one. That one's pretty gloomy. I might be on here a little bit later. I've been kind of fighting with a headache, but I wanted to get something out today. I'm gonna go see if I can take some naproxen and see if that'll help at all. I hope so, because I really don't like having headaches. I very rarely get them, which is good. Knock on wood or whatever. But, yeah, I knew I needed to get this one done in February. Next month, we're going to do Quintessence. And then in April, we will do a bird story, which will get us primed for going into the summer where the next game comes out. I didn't realize this was Christmas themed, so it's a little delayed, I suppose. But I'm kind of saddened by the ending of that. That was kind of sad. I suspected it was going to be sad around the middle, but I did not want it to end up sad. It did, though. But yeah, so thanks for watching. I'm going to go see if I can take something for my headache. Maybe I'll be back on here in a little bit. I will see you then.